Hello, everybody.
Nice to meet you, and what's your name?
My name is Mr. Pants.
Mr. Pant, I don't know how to say it, but your fly is open and something is poking out.
Is that your real name?
Yes.
What, Mr. Pants?
Mr. Pants, can we get a Q-tip for Simon over here? It's Mr. Pants.
Okay, Mr. Pants, tell me where you're from.
Brooklyn, New York.
What is your day job?
Well, I used to go to the office every day, but since the pandemic, I've been virtually replaced by sweatpants.
Okay. You're a comedian?
Sir, yes, sir. I'm here to dazzle you at my stand-up comedy routine.
So what's the dream, Mr. Pants?
Vegas, baby.
Okay, I'm not going to ask any more questions. Complete waste of time. Good luck.
Thank you. I'll be right back.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Pants.
Please, Terry, my father was Mr. Pants. Look, I'm going to make this brief. I only got one day left on my return policy. I inherited my father's genes. He immigrated here from a banana republic. It was very hard on me growing up. He used to call me a huge waste. You see, both of my parents wanted me to become a lawyer. Never even came close to becoming a lawyer, but I was once involved in a suit. But I've since traveled the world. Went to Spain, fell madly in love with a Spanish sundress. And we broke up and I was pantalones.
I love him.
But I'm happily married now.
Aw.
My wife and I are poly. It's polyester. Our daughter Capri brought home a pair of sweatpants. Hey, I want to be a supportive father, but I want to see her date someone ironed with a crease. This guy looked like he'd been donated. She asked if he could spend the night. I said, in my house, you'll sleep in separate drawers. Hey, guys, I'd love to tell you more jokes, but unfortunately, I left him in my other pants. Thank you so much. You've been a lovely crowd of people.
Ran into a shirt backstage. Why is it that shirts are always acting like they're above me? Well, perhaps I'm being a little self-conscious. Just be honest with me. Do these pants make my face look big? Well, I'm a family man first. My son is shorts. His favorite band are the Shins. Shorts has been slacking off in school. Last week, he got suspended. It's okay, folks. Simon's hand slipped. This happens. Oh, it's all right. Don't be mean to Simon. He's a nice guy on the inside. My son needs discipline and structure. This kid, I got half a mind to ship him off to the old Navy. But my friends aren't much better. My best friend Roy. Roy got drunk on suds, rode the dryer on hot, and then he shrunk. Now he's a corduroy. We have our family dog, who, oddly enough, also pants. But it's not easy being pants. Sometimes I want to drop the act. Sometimes I want to show you who I really am on the inside. America, do you want to see who I really am on the inside? I can't hear you. Do you really want to see who I am on the inside? This
this is who I am! Wow!
Me! What is there, a breeze in here or something? Well, great, now I have even less material. Thank God I didn't go commando. Well, I'm understandably a little bit nervous, so this is exactly how I envision all of you. Fortunately, if this doesn't work out, I always have a backup career as a boxer. Simon, you'll like this one. This is exactly what I looked like after my ex-wife sued the pants off me. She left me for a pair of overalls because he offered more support. And can you believe that I'm still paying for her dry cleaning? Believe that? Well, folks, look, I gotta fly, but you've been a fantastic audience. Thank you very much.